Oh, this game really is gorgeous. Them wolf pups to bed. Thank you. Do something? You can never tell what's happening in this game. What's up? Who's hiding there?
I think him is just hiding.
What?
I think I'm gonna buy more bundles.
More bundles?
Dude, I swear.
What did I tell you about them bundles?
I mean, come on, they got an East Tower bundle? I mean...
I know, dude, I bought it already. Bought it and knocked him out. Done!
That's what, like, I saw you knock... I thought you had to actually go through a bunch. I didn't know you could just control through the whole thing.
So, I mean, you... The East Tower games are kind of annoying. But they're not... One of them's super bad, couldn't I? The rest are okay.
Kudanai is the most expensive one, right?
Yeah, it's the fucking huge one.
Yeah, that's why. And I kind of want the other game, the mask game. Seems fun.
That game was pretty good. It's a cat girl game.
I know. It's. I was like, all right, let's just be stereotypical.
That one's super fast.
This is the thing, I see you play all these games that are super fast, and I have them, but I haven't played them yet. I'm like, I guess I could get 100%. Still trying to get rid of all my extra games.
Playing Tengami finally, you've had it forever. I see what I did. game is so fucking beautiful. Are you in here, Elias?
Are you asking me?
I'm seeing if Elias was in here.
No. Some people playing Counter-Strike and stuff?
Yeah, there's a bunch of people who play CS. How fun would it be to make a boat?
Be pretty fun. Always wanted to start woodworking. Got a bunch of friends who do it. Like to make a guitar.
You just wake up or something?
Yeah, I was just watching a movie.
What movie?
Some shit on Netflix.
What was it?
It was The Case of You. Yeah, A Case of You. It wasn't terrible.
Started watching another Netflix show.
Yep. Have you seen Paper Towns?
Nope, never heard of it.
It's a John Green novel, Vlog Brothers. It was a good movie, but the story was kind of blah. You kind of go into it thinking it's like a romantic comedy or like a teen coming of age.
Rom-com!
Yeah, it's kind of like a depressing movie at the end, but you're supposed to be happy that it's depressing. It's weird. There were definitely parts of the movie that could have just been left out, and it would have improved the movie. Like, it's just weird. But it was okay movie. But definitely, I'm sure a bunch of people went to it as like a date movie, and then it's totally just a date killer.
Nothing like a good depressing date.
Yeah. I wanted to watch the movie, and I was like, oh, maybe I'll take someone to this, and I never did, and then
I watched it on DVD and I was like, oh, I'm glad I didn't take anyone to this.
I know, right? Who would want to take a 3D girl to a film? Ugh.
Well,
so impure.
You don't want to take them to a film that's pretty much anti-relationship, sort of.
Yeah, personally, I've given up on watching movies with 3D actors. I just think they're impure and disgusting. Like, all of those girls have probably had a penis in them. You ever think about that? Just disgusts me.
Sure, all the time.
Besides, do you know how much of a history Japanese media has? It's just, you know, that's artistry. Hollywood is filth. Now I really wish Elias was here to hear this.
I think he's here, he's just not talking.
Post in chat if you can hear us, because maybe you're just like muted or something.
He gets muted. It says on his icon.
Oh, he probably never set it up. But he's not posting either, so I don't know.
He's asleep.
Or maybe it's not Elias, maybe it's Aliased, and then he's not responding because we keep pronouncing it wrong. Did you ever play this game?
Which one?
Tengami.
Sounds familiar.
It's the pop-up book game?
Yeah, I played it. It was alright. It was a good 100%.
This art is just like blowing me away. Like, how do you even make a game like this?
It is good. It's just, it's kind of, I mean, it walks you through everything, but...
Yeah, I mean, it's super slow, too.
Yeah.
But it's just fucking, like, if you chill and just, like, enjoy it and look at this crazy-ass art, it's so fucking good. That anime pack is seriously one of the best packs ever for achievement hunters. You even read the chat in here?
Sometimes.
I feel like I can't even like keep up with it anymore. I kind of gave up trying to keep up with Hunter Peg chat too. It moves so fast sometimes. Was Tengami like an iPad game or something? Four, eight, ten, five. I'm blind. What's your, like, goal with Rocksmith? You just playing it? Or are you trying to, like, conduit or something? Did you already like 100% it, or is there weird stuff to do?
There's weird stuff to do. I gotta play some multiplayer games, which I can do now that I have two cables. Which I think it'll unlock if I just start the song. I haven't even done that.
Yeah, couldn't you just kinda like strum on both or something?
That's basically what it is. The annoying part is it wants to calibrate both, even if you have both calibrated, you gotta do it every single time. Which is good if you're learning, but I know my shit. I'm already set up. And then there's like a bunch of games, which that's the annoying part, is trying to get scores in the games. You have to get like 100,000 points or whatever and beat this other stuff. And the thing is, it doesn't always register correctly. And it depends on how your guitar is set up and your intonation and whether you've got it all squared away, but it just doesn't work all the time. So like you can get some of the ones I've done is like I've almost been there and like the last note or like the last chord to really push me over fucks up and I lose my multiplier. I'm like, great. So I basically gave up on the games because they're just nothing that really has to do with skill, really. It's like dinking around on the strings.
Dinking around with skill.
Yeah. Well, like one of them is a string hop, so you have to play one of the six strings while there are enemies coming and it shoots the enemies down that string line. And it will... You're not supposed to hit a string that doesn't have an enemy, but yet they come fast enough that you need to pre-hit a string to hit an enemy. So it'll either kill the enemy and be fine, or it'll say you hit the wrong string and give you a penalty, and it's not exactly clear. And then you're hitting like six strings, you're not strumming, but you're hitting them in different orders, and then they'll say, oh, well, you're just strumming, so we're not gonna give you points. I'm just like, what the fuck? Don't give me six strings to hit at once then. So I could probably try it again and do well in it. That's the same thing I'm missing in the other Rocksmith. It's those two.
It doesn't sound bad.
Oh, the other one is like play session mode for like an hour. But yeah, everything else is... Oh, the missions, yeah. So you get like three missions and you have to do them, and anytime you finish one, it'll give you a new one. And you can kind of exit and open up again and get different missions, so you can try and get the easy ones, but eventually there's a point to where you just need to do the mission, even if it's a stupid mission. And there are things like, play this riff over and over again, or go play this game, or go play session mode, or go change one of your amps or something. So, gotta do that 500 times. And
sounds like a typical video game.
I just haven't been interested in that.
The beautiful grind.
Pretty much just play it for fun, and of course there's no reason to play the old Rocksmith since I have the new Rocksmith.
All the same songs and everything?
Yeah, so there's a tool importer that will take the old songs you have from Rocksmith and from the base game and import it into the new Rocksmith. There's like three songs that they don't do because they couldn't get the licensing again for another go of it. But all the DLC that you buy on Rocksmith, the original, will go over to Rocksmith 2014 for free, as long as you own it already. So you don't need to buy an import tool for that. But you do need to own Rocksmith original to be able to buy DLC on Steam for it. Whereas on the consoles, you don't need to own Rocksmith original to buy the original DLC. But yeah, all my stuff on original Rocksmith, you like play the mini games and get all the points, and then